Today's recipe in the joy of cooking is a snack recipe of cheesy discs. Hi friends, I'm Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar. And today I'll be showing you all the recipe of cheesy discs. It's very easy to make and deliciously yummy and cheesy recipe. So let's start. For the cheesy discs, we require bread slices, red bell pepper, green bell pepper, yellow bell pepper, onion, tomato, mozzarella cheese, cheese garlic mayonnaise, pizza mix, garlic powder, chili flakes, salt, and black pepper powder. So first in a mixing bowl, I'll take onion, 1 tablespoon. To it I will add 1 tablespoon deseeded and finely chopped red capsicum, deseeded and finely chopped yellow capsicum, 1 tablespoon. Add 1 tablespoon of tomatoes, finely chopped, and add 1 tablespoon of deseeded and finely chopped green capsicum. We are going to mix it well. And then I will add salt to this as per taste, black pepper powder as per taste, or 1 to 1.5 teaspoon. Add pizza mix, about 1 teaspoon, or as per taste. Garlic powder, about 1 teaspoon, or you may use 1 freshly grated garlic. Add chili flakes, 1 teaspoon, or as per taste. And then we are going to mix it well. Combine everything well. Done. Now we'll take the bread slice and we're going to cut it into round shape. You may use the katori or the bowl or a cookie cutter. Cut it into nice round shape. Perfect. Into disc shape. And we'll cut our remaining bread slices the same way. You may use a cookie cutter if you want to. And now, with a small cookie cutter or a small bowl, we're going to cut the rounds like this. So we'll get a ring for the 2 bread slices. We're going to throw these rings, these rounds, we will make breadcrumbs instead. Now to this rounds, I'm going to apply cheesy garlic mayonnaise. Lots and lots of cheese is important. As the name goes, cheesy discs. So use cheesy garlic mayonnaise and spread it evenly onto the rounds or the discs. We are going to transfer these discs onto a baking tray. And then we are going to put the rings onto it. that we had cut using a small cookie cutter or a small bowl. Place it properly onto the rounds. Perfect. Now we are going to take the vegetable mixture and put it onto the mayonnaise. Inside the ring. Use the vegetables of your choice. You may add mushrooms, even paneer will taste good. Perfect. Now I'm going to put some mozzarella cheese onto it. This is at the room temperature right now. And it's cut into fine cubes. Or it's finely chopped. It's available in the market. Or you may grate the mozzarella cheese. Be generous while adding the cheese. So it's really tasty and yummy snack recipe. And we are making it healthy by adding vegetables into it. Perfect. Now I'm going to sprinkle some pizza mix onto it. You may sprinkle some oregano and chili flakes. We are going to bake this in a preheated oven at 200 degrees Celsius for about 8 to 10 minutes or until the cheese has melted and we get a light brown, golden brown crust onto the bread. So 8 to 10 minutes should do it at 200 degrees Celsius and perfectly melted cheese is ready. So this is how our snack recipe of cheesy discs is ready. Please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Pinterest, Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care, stay tuned and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.